How to perform a forced factory reset on an Android TV. In this tutorial, we will perform a forced factory reset and then perform a factory data reset. Notes: forced factory reset only available on Android 6 and later version and may require two people to perform it. If the TV menu can be accessed, you will only need to perform the factory data reset. Unplug the AC power cord. Press and hold volume down and power buttons on the TV. Note: depending on which TV you have, the locations of the buttons will vary. Continue to hold the buttons down and reconnect the AC power cord. Release the buttons after the green LED light appears. Note: it will take approximately 10 to 30 seconds for the LED to turn green. Perform the setup at the Welcome Setup screen. If the Welcome Setup screen does not appear, unplug the AC power cord and reconnect the AC power cord. Quickly go through the setup procedure. Skip the network setup. Skip the channel setup. Now perform a factory data reset. Using the supplied remote control, press the home button. Select settings. Select Storage and Reset. Select Factory Data Reset. If the forced factory reset did not resolve the issue, perform the forced factory reset again. Thanks for watching.